Hi, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mr. Koenig, and today we are going to be exploring with PiperCode. Using PiperCode, we are going to review key electronics understandings from story mode, apply newfound circuitry understandings from story mode to coding projects, understand new computational concepts and become more digitally fluent, practice critical thinking and problem solving, and explore computational thinking practices by creating code from scratch, debugging and remixing base projects.